Hey, it's Chris with Roe Dental Laboratory. And we here at Roe, we try to pride ourselves in being one of the most innovative dental labs in the country. And we want to bring you the best and latest and greatest technology out there. One of those hot topics right now is, of course, photogrammetry. And specifically, we're going to talk about a photogrammetry alternative called Grammetry. Now, by now, you've probably heard of the process of Grammetry. We've been talking about it for a year and a half, a couple of years now, been a little bit of time. Great process. The Grammetry workflow is just as accurate as photogrammetry, but just using your intraoral scanner. Well, today I want to give you another alternative in the Grammetry world, and it is called ArchBridge. Now, of course, we have a great book that explains what ArchBridge is in our Grammetry 2.0 book that you'll be able to download. So the ArchBridge, it's a series of titanium scan bodies. We have 9 individual scan bodies, so they're all a little bit shaped, they're shaped a little bit differently for ease of scanning. So 9 individually shaped scan bodies comes in a set of 10, so there's one duplicate in there, and it uses, again, an iOS workflow. So just your intraoral scanner, and you're going to get direct to multi-unit abutment restorations for you to print in office with just these scan bodies. They're autoclavable. You don't have to buy a new set. So once you're done with the patient, of course, like any instrument out there, you pop in the autoclave and it's ready to go for the next case. So let's talk a little bit about this workflow and how we're going to do this. So your first appointment will be with the ArchBridge scan bodies. Now, for that appointment, to get the ArchBridge, you're going to purchase a design for $330. So the day of surgery design that we design for you, you print in office. And then there's 6 Vortex screws that you purchase and that we send the scan bodies to you. And you're ready to go. Surgery day 1, you take your scans with the ArchBridge, your typical grammetry or photogrammetry scans where you have a fiducial pre and post extractions. Upload those to Roe Dental Laboratory and we're gonna design from the ArchBridge and send back the design for you to print in office. Now, when we're doing that design, we are also going to design you a verification jig. Now, we all love these digital workflows, but we want to make sure that we also have a verified model to work off of when we go to a final zirconia. So with that same design, we're going to send you the iJig. And what that is, it's a sectioned verification jig. It's a duplicate of the design we made for you on the day of surgery. So couple days, UPS is going to show up with your iJig sectioned. You don't have to worry about that until appointment 2. So after the patient is healed, your stage 2 appointment. From there, you can take some scans of the prosthesis because you've adjusted some things throughout the healing period. So you scan the prosthesis, upper, lower, bite. You can remove that, scan the healed tissue, and then you take your sectioned iJig and you're just going to screw in one to each of the multi-units and loot it together, just like your typical verification jig process. Remove that, send that physical iJig to us at Roe Dental Laboratory, and from there, we're going to go to a beautiful, passive, final zirconia for you. All right, let's review some of the benefits of the ArchBridge. First and foremost, they are titanium, so they're reusable. So you, after you're done with the patient, autoclave them, and you use them on the next patient. You don't have to purchase another kit for, you know, per arch or per patient. You're good to go with that. Another benefit, they're all different shapes. There's 9 unique shapes of the scan bodies. And the reason why we did that is for ease of scannability with your intraoral scanner. And not to mention, you just need your intraoral scanner with that. So another great benefit there, iOS workflow with Grammetry. And then we also have a way to verify passivity of the implant. So while we all love staying in the digital world, let's back it down. Let's get back in the analog world. We send you a verification jig called our patented iJig on your stage 2 after healing workflow towards the final. You seat those, loot them. Now we have a way to verify the passivity of your final zirconia. So some great benefits with the ArchBridge. Any questions, please give us a call here at the lab. We'd love to get you into an ArchBridge and start doing your day of surgery designs and, of course, working with you all the way through to the end and do your final zirconias. We look forward to working with you. Thanks.